namhlanje uthula unqamalala akasho lutho wehla wenye way I'm still akade impression akakhulisa bazukulu kodwa ulokhu eshilo ukuthi ngelinye langa ngiyokhuluma akazi khuluma lutho unqamalala unqamalala wenze ubuqhawe wenza umsizo wenza iqiniso wahlonipha umthetho osekelwe into eyahlule abantu abaningi kulelizwe ukuba bayigcine umthetho osekelwe njengoba bevele hamba macala njengoba bevele hamba egated catcher okanqamalala umntaka bamzobe akazange futhi eke azadaza inkani noma thina sasifisa sengathi angenza ngendlela uNkulunkulu wami sikhala sikhala sithi kodwa ayikho ngendlela eke uhulumeni mhlawumbe engenza ngayo ngaphandle kokuthi akinatene ikhehla elidala ngaphandle kokubukisisa ukuthi lento iyaqala futhi okwesibili eke i-freedom fighter okwesithathu iqhawe leli eke mpela inempilo yalo engasehle kahle konke lokho akuzange kubuke kwasha indiva yikho lokho kwesikhala ngakho akaze sisho thina sithi akaze sisho ke thina sithi eke unqamalala kangohlonipha umthetho kepha wathatha inqumo esiyinqala wakwazi ukuthi awuhlonipha umthetho uhamba wayoyinikela kwatholakala kokuthi ke kwabana umjabu ukubajabulisana lokho ngoba bebefuna umgqavu nabona eke bemthathe bemfaka lena bafuna ukuzoclaim ivithi unnecessary vithi where the whole nation is mourning because again he is their former colleague they should have mourned with him as well be abem so him our own umuntu but they instead they have celebrated that they've killed their own brother so ke manje ke masikhuluma ngobuntu masikhuluma ngehumanity masikhuluma ngokuzwelo eke esikhuluma ngenjengalelo so sasikhuluma ngokuphula komthetho noma nomdlobongela ichilo ke lengaphezu kwamachilo ephelele wonke esiqala ngqa ukubona kwelakithi unqamalala akazashwa abantu abawuntshontsha nathi thina esizabalazayo sizabalazela ukuthi unqamalala akhishwe ejele asikaze sisho ukuthi abantu abayawuntshontsha asikaze sisho ukuthi abantu abahambe beshisa into noma benze begila imikhuba lena esingakaze size siyibone esikhale izinyembezi osuku nosuku ngithi bantu baseNingizimu Afrika njengamanje nganiza kwethu siyacela sekukhulume wonke umuntu sekukhulume ngisha amakhosi oswela sekukhulume ngisha umthendo wesizwe ngiyamcenga ama-Afrika mahle hloniphani hloniphani into yenu lena eke eniyibulalayo nganikhuza egoli ngathi musani ukushisa izwe lenu ngoba izwe lenu labo bantu engishisela bona abanye abantu besipesheli abondiza singabazi ukuthi bashoniphi ngathi musani ukushisa izwe lenu ngakuphinde ngakhuza ngathi lapha egoli nahlala naneka athi khehle izwi lishakwazulu anikhuze ngani niyongcwatshwaphi ngibabaza njengama-Afrika kodwa inye into esikhuluma ukuthi sithi unqamalala akakhishwe nje namanje sawile sithi free Zuma must be free now okunye ke ngamza kwethu engifuna ke ukucacisa ukuthi ichilo lamachilo aphekwe izinto zonke kulelizwe kuyacaca ukuthi intelligence yalelizwe had never been tried and tested. It's the first time after democracy where the intelligent services has been challenged. Njengokubona belumala bodwa njengamanketshane nje eke yonke leyo nto leyo bekhombetha lashishi bekhombela inivo ikhombisa ngempela ngokusobala ukuthi sihleli ezeni umongameli uma engashintshi ukwenza with immediate effect odabeni oluthinta ezobuhloli yichile likhulu kakhulu leke sekubonayo ukuthi iyinhloni yaseNingizimu Afrika namaphoyisa aseNingizimu Afrika ahlonyekiswe ahambe efunana nomntwana omncane ongizwe obeyikhalela nje ukuthi ukhishwe ubaba eke umongameli former president ejele engena agenda engenalutho nihambe ningiguduza igoli lonke nithi ngiyafuneka nithi ngihambe ngiyoyinikela nithi ngizeni ngikhathi ngizoba yinhlekisa ningikhahlela eke egoli kungilimazile kakhulu emoyeni lokho emvuka lokho nithi kunabantu abangemva kwami abangifandayo nabantu abathizeni ngifanda ubani mina isibindi ngazalwa naso neqiniso ngazalwa nalo mina ngiqambi mama mina ukwazi ukuthi ungiphembeza into isobala namandla siyakhala sithi keep up mama freeze uma now i-intelligent isebenzisa ama state resources bezohamba bezofunana nomfana omncane eke imoto ezinhlanu egold nama van eke out 10 namanje la khona khona ifoni yami ihlala kuzuzwe wonke umuntu eke kuzuzwe wonke umuntu ibleed nebleed lakushiye kunefoni yami khona izungezwa amaphoyisa ekubuza kale phansi ezathi ukuthi where is the record engithunyelwele abantu ezweni lami engathi khona into engangahemba ma-Afrika ngidumele kakhulu omnyama nomnyama balimani bona njengamanje sibona into esingakaze siyibone esaxoxelwa okhokho bethu lokuthi ngo-1949 kwasuka impi yamandiya eke nabantu bamnyama kwabulawana kwaze kwabuhlungu wani ukuyihosha namhlanje ibuyile leyo sidumele kakhulu ma-Afrika uma ngabe sithola ukuthi eke ubuhlungwini obungaka izwi lethu liluthwa bengiqala naleli gama lithi luthini angiyazi ngisho ukuthi lisho ukuthini bengazi umuntu kweba kunegama lithi ngisi elihle kangaka kuthiwa is luthini first time I'm hearing such a word in my life ifanenze nalento yo-quarantine no-isolation eyafika nomkhuhlane owo-corona izinto esingazazi akufundekile kahle ngithi mafowethu sathi xhala sithi ulimi esiloze kangcono yilo lulo engikhuluma ngalo ngamzakwethu sidumele singama-Afrika abaholi bethu ekuhlulekeni kwabo bahobhana nabantu abazohambe bebambe bephumputha akaze ngithi mina ngenye ihlobo eseningizimu Afrika ngisho ngabheka noma yiphi ividiyo yami mina kamhlanje futhi nomongameli engimlwela umongameli wokuthula kanjani ngathi mina akuchitheke igazi eningizimu Afrika kuphinde futhi abantu beshise iy'tolo kangaka i-intelligence ehlule kwenza umsebenzi wayo ayenza umsebenzi wayo ngaleko lokho Ramaphosa xosha yonke le nto ufaka abantu abafanele abazokwazi ukuthi bavikele izwe laseningizimu Afrika ngoba sesihlazweni makunjeimalesi njengoba nidonsane ngey'njobo nidonsane ngey'keki omuntu ubheka lo munye uthi omunye uthi akugile laba bantu funeka abantu abafresh abafundile abazi kahle ukuthi baqonda kangcono ukuthi ukuvikelwa kwiizwe futhi angiphandi kwasakwaba ne-technology njengamanje we need to wake up we are on our own ma-Afrika ngithi ayihlale phansi ibanga umthetho sithobele amakhosi sithobele imbube sithobele thina ma-Afrika sazi sihloniphe okungokwethu sithobele izwi lethu le into enjena ngalena yihlazo engalathi soyigeza ngani two sifuna umnotho manje sikhathele uhulumeni elokhu evika nga-unemployment nga-unemployment vele sihleli ekhaya kancane engabe isigejane sabantu ababevele besebenza ngakho-ke njengamanje into efuna siyilwele ukuthi sibe nama-shares kuyo yonke into e-existayo njengamanje eningizimu Afrika ye-private sector umuntu omnyama noma ngabe nje elilodwa noma ngabe amabi noma amathathu abasempowerisha belungu namandiya abasempowerishi yonke le nto izophela ngamza kwethu ngoba kekho umuntu ongathatha isando ayigqobe neshe eke emthondweni akekho izulu sakithi lesi ngisho akekho umuntu wenze njalo ma-Afrika ngoba kube lezi zinto nathi kunengxenye esiyionayo bengeke size siyishise sizimoshe zonke lezo zinto yingakho-ke futhi ngifuna ukugcizelela ukuthi ngiphoxekile uma ngabe ubaba omdala kangako njengondusi engena ko-TV ezomemezela ezweni engudli imbuzi igudla iguma eqondise kimi ngqo ukuthi uyangifuna ngicela ukubuza-ke ukuthi baba undusi uma ukuthi uyangifuna shona njengamashe ukuthi uyangifuna hhayi uhambe ukudla iguma uhambe ungibalele isitini yey'khohlakali ey'bulala izwe lelo babamkhulu mina ngingakaze ngebe ngisho ibleni esikoleni ngingakaze ngiluthe lutho ngeba into yisilile sodwa engingasifela namanje ukuthi khiphani ikhekhejhe siyacela ngenza kwethu ngiphinde futhi ngithi kuminista kwa-intelligence am I the person of your interest in na if that's a case say so ngoba sengizule nami ngamahasi agishe maphansi kwembhede asho ukuthi hhayi sekubhonokoqokobhonokoafika ngisho kuma-akhawunti akho bahleka baze bangqubuzana ngey'phongo ingqubuzana ngey'phongo behleka ukuthi kuyalwa nje lokhu akunalutho phele ngiyazi hlekani lapho ma-box ilungelo lenu kodwa kusalayo mina makushaya u-12 obusuku ngiyalala ngoba akaze ngikhohlise muntu akaze ngiweze muntu ngoba nokweba nokuntshontsha lokho kukhona eningizimu Afrika iqembu elibusayo yiwo lohulumeni ofundisa laba bantu ukweba looting has been there where is 500 billion nawulutha when it was recovered awukwazi ukurikhava ngiyacela-ke magaye ukhuluma into enhle kakhulu mfowethu uma uthi uzohamba ungena umuzi nomuzi ufuna amarisidi ezinto ey'ntshontshiweyo well done that is a job well done kodwa ke na yenza nje baba ngoba sanethembi ndo sanethemba kele nikhohlakele sicela ningena kuyo yonke imisi eyabelungu sibabonile is spending it been improving on television and everywhere ukuthi abelungu bayantshontsha bebentshontsha abamasela bebonakala ku TV niphinde ningena nasemandiyeni amasela njengoba amanye bevimba abantu abantshontshile ebashaya babulala ethatha izinto zeyintshontshiwe ekube ngezabo eke awuzange uyithole yonke lo information nginomuzi mina eFinikis I own a house there ngineyngane zami eFinikis ayikho into engayazi eFinikis kodwa wena ndosi wenze njani na ugijime wayemandiyeni wabuza emandiyeni ukuthi kwenzakalani waconcluda wawusukhuluma into oyithandayo wathi ke this is an act of criminality is an act of crime there's nothing to do with the racial tension whereas umholi makunakele kunempi umholi akakhulumi nje nawe ndosi awuthatha uhlangothi ukhuluma ngalona uphinde ukhulume ngalo uhlanganisa abantu uthi ehlele phansi uba ngumthetho ngoba ngishamazwe alwa iminyaka ngeminyaka yangokuthi into eyodwa impi ukuthi abantu bahlale phansi iba ngumthetho manje manje ma-Afrika simile entweni yokuthi eke ayilamuleke lempi ilamuleke ngeqiniso ungene yonke imizi futhi ulandele nomthetho ndosi ukuthi ungavele nje wangiphoseka uyofika abafazi babantu benqunu ngabe uphoseka nje ube nomthetho umthetho umthetho sekelo lona inqashe ngawo qashani ngawo ke hanibulandeleni ke bafana bakithi hayi noma abantu nimahumilate nibagaqisa nibagaqisa njengeyingane behamba belenze amasendi abadoda amadala anemizi nimagaqisa nibazungeza nima-abuser that is an abuse and that is a humiliation it's against human rights sokusho mina ungizwe umlando wamchulo anganginyakhuluma njalo ke ngithi ke mfowethu kufanele kube nami na nemvume eqhamuka emthethweni epetishwe yi-court yokuthi uhambe uphenye imizi yabantu yabamhlophe engathi ungaqala kuye futhi uze mandiyeni uze kuwomunye uyake uze ndiphele i-South Africa ube busy so that you can enjoy your salary eyosebenzile ndoda amadoda ajobe well done futhi ke ngiphoxekile uma uzoxhomela mina uthi ke ngihambe ngikhonkotha nje lonke izwi leli ngi-electwe ndawo ngiyinto nje engaqokwe ndawo eke eyisiyaluyalo nje anginastructure anginalutho oh shame on you I'm not important I'm nothing utsakela mina ngevotelani mina ngavotela wena uthi eParliament uchomela mina uthi mina ngiyilutho shame on you I repeat shame on you shame on you. Akekho umuntu okhuluma njengawe. Awukwazi ukustabilize isimo. Uphethe list nje wena. Ufuna ukuthika nokuthika. Hamba usebenzisa abantu usengokubani, sengokubani. Ufuna ukubhosta nje. Mina angikwazi ukusakhiswa yinina ngendosi. Angikwazi ukusakhiswa yinina. You can't intimidate me. You can't cool me down entweni kababa nesitayela. Kwenze sengathi khona okunye engikwenzayo. Ngikwazi ukuthi ninokutyebeka ngikwenzile. So ke into ebalulekile ke manje ke ngangiza kwethu ema-Afrika amahle eke sengizophetha yokuthi nakho kuqala okwesibili iy'ntatheli zalelizwe amaphuzu amathathu manje bese ngiyaqoqa iy'ntatheli zalelizwe zi-captured ngiyacela South Africa yonke jikelele zihlule iy'ntatheli zaphesheya abona umbuko Sky News o-Ajizira obani bani bareporta direct ukuthi kwenzakalani eNingizimu Afrika laba abanye baqale bakhuluma lento abayikhulumayo bakhuluma into abayikhulumayo njengoba manje zikhulunywa ngo-unrest obani bani bani njengoba khulunywa because iy'ntatheli azifuna ukukhava into okuyiyona yona okwesibili futhi we are sick and tired as poor people as grounded people ukuthi nami nginandi abahlaziyi basema-university usuku nosuku bezohlaziya ngempilo ethinta thina zibe ziyikhona iy'hlakaniphi esiphila nazo on the ground zibe ikhona thina bantu abamele abantu beqiniso kuyiphutha elikhulu le uyalo le study leni ufaka lokuthi uhambe uthi uhambe ukwenza assignment ngabantu basemjondolo ufika wenza assignment wenza assignment emveni kwalokho omunye umuntu uthola i-total ekuthiwe ke usuyabazi abantu basemjondolo you don't live with us you don't know us you've never been with us we are on our own if you want to know us come to us we will give you a hint of who we are and we will give you ukuthi what have learned to all of this disaster ege kwesikwaziyo hayi lokubulalisa we will tell you exactly ukuthi what is a challenge that is there down there on the ground ngangiza kwethu ubhlungu okwesithili kubhlungu kakhulu ukuthi kuchithe imali enkulu kangaka ezi close to 2 billion kwenziwa indaba ye third cash bese ukuthi ngentwana encane ukuthi baba ujudge uzonto bengayeqa nje adlule abe sophili abhekane naye ngoyaneni ongabe lokho kwenzakala nje manje eSouth Africa uba kuzondo ulimaza umsebenzi uStep Cash kuzoba likhundi babuzondo qola ngithi kwazobungathali ijaji likhulu kangaka kwazobungathali elafike ihlalo nezinkulu baba sakujabulela konke lokhu ukuthi qoke insizwe yakithi ibekusizini lakho kodwa siyaphoxeka bangabe sendingqubuzana nomamalala libanga ubusoka benu emvini kwalokho bese ngingena emsebenzini we state capture emvini kwalokho bese uhluleka ukuba mdala ubukele isasa lezona singizwe Africa ngabe uyashabula yini uma usubona kunjena na umsebenzi owenzayo lapha wonke usuku omuhlela ngawo osuwenzile khona ngisho imali oyilikhavile ezinye eke ezinye bese ngazi ukuthi zophinde itholakale bayabafriza ama-account abantu bayikhokha back abanye yonke into osuyenzile ma usuphetha na ngephutha olenzile kuzoba likhulu ukuthi siphinde siyithembe yonke into osuyenzile you have discredited iloyalty and the truthfulness yes the capture mfethu we are disappointed we to sit about the last point that I want to make there is another timing bomb ngoba there is no intelligent in this country there is another timing bomb it's a natural timing bomb it's not a planned timing bomb it's a natural timing bomb that is within human being ukuthi umuntu uma sifundiswa kakhulu wahlukunyezwa waphinde wavalelwa endlini ngezimo zomkhuhlane nakanjani that person will explode ayikho abantu abahlukumezeke njengama-artist eNingizimu Afrika ama-artist I'm telling you artists are being exploited artists are being oppressed the majority of them that are dying right now in the country are dying because of stress they are stressed we are extremely stressed because I am also the part of the showbiz industry abakwazi ngisho uyolutha ke bona babuka iTV endlini bahlale phansi abakwazi uyontshontsha they are the good face of this country they are representing everyone njengamanje there is no food at all there is no money we are on lockdown who cares about ama artists on this country they are afraid even to come out ngoba bazohlekana ukuthi omunye nomunye uswele eke how about now uyaswela there is a timing bomb that is about to explode west in KwaZulu-Natal West in KwaZulu-Natal I'm disappointed baba sihlezekalala ho bengazi ukuthi uyibhokisa ngakugijima gijimise ngale mgwaqeni indoda endala kangaka kanti ujima nje bahlale bekubobasa ukuthi uyajima kanti uyibhokisa ayibhonya ingane yabantu ube uyibhonya labantu nomthunge eqoliwe uyifa ukwazi kwenziwa babo hlonishwa lokho kwenziwe siphoxekile emhlonishwa baba that is the site of violence inside of violence ngiqala lo gama ngilazi ngamazi makhaya mina ngazothi nje siyakhala yabo futhi ukuthi siyakhala lokho akusho ukuthi ngikudlame lona futhi mina khona ngqolo ngizoyichazela ukuthi usibuthi siyakhala kusho ukuthi but that what means ukuthi ngithi ayihlobo ihlasele never mani ngayilandela inkomo ngemva it's not my problem it's your problem therefore baba sihlezekalala icabinet yakho you are a historical phiba kwaZulu-Natal one uphina oqala ukuba kwiposition okuyona with so far less experience ngena experience hlobo ngena experience hlobo kwiprovince two ubhekene nezime wabazi wemanager mind intaka baba indaba ikhona la kwiprovince chop well done nabo indaba omkhuhlane ngimene ngizamile kwimanager point ekunye ke kwehluleka lapha nalapha kodwa into enomkhuhlane uyibambe kahle kuningi lokunje singesingesinganele ngakho singama-artist we are disappointed for the first time in history of this province hawu sasadlala ngongqongqoshe maphambilini akakaze abe khona nhlobo ungqongqoshe asemkhasheni this province does not exist at all is 00 yindoshengekho sicela ngokukhulu ukushesha usilungisele leso simo akekho hlobo futhi akakaze abe khona ungqongqoshe asemkhasheni in this province wagcina noma musithole umlungu elama umama ukusiphinda saphetha elama umama owezwethusi who excel in the industry wes umama uhlulwa ukubiza ngomhlangano nama-artist noma isimemezelo nje on television ngisho kuphikuphikuphi asho ukuthi abantu abangamlahlile nasi simo esibhekene nasesizweni kuwukuthi she just quiet u-enjoya nje uvulelwe icapha ehle abantu siphathele isikhwama qi asimazi lokusimazi umama hlobo kasimazi yichilo lelo mongameli siyabonga mfethu siyabonga mongabalwa zwesene zimufile ukuthi uvumile ukuthi ekuphambukile waphamba ukuba bomdala ukuthi eke uyihlomisa ukuthi ziphuphu kuza kwazulu eyilwa uvuma lokho nje kuyinto enkulu kakhulu ukuthi wabalekela zonke indawo akubaleka waze wawusithela baba mongameli indaba ezingama hotspot bekungenani uma kunekufele khona ube yiqhawe ube lesibindi njengoba nami nginesibindi nje nginesibindi mina ngilesibindi na ayi mina nginginikele eke angibaleka ngibalekela amaphoyisa ngoba nakho ngithi mina eke ngingoba ngoba ngicabangela ukuthi you have undermined power yabantu abafana nathi kangaka esikhundleni sokuthi nisibize sihlangane ndawonye so that we can see ukuthi yini sikhuze ndawonye because uma umaholi wakusihlize ehliseni uma umaholi ukuzehlisa nokuvuma ukuthi uyahluleka la nokuvuma ukuthi you can't do all ukubona kwakhona lokho it's a strength of the leader you must unite the nation allow amakhosi eke neinduna nabo bonke abantu who are influential to the public to calm the situation down sikhona thina siyikhuza sivumele sinikele ithuba ngenza kwethu so ngene emahotela singena yonke indawo siyikhuze sithi ayihlebe phansi mambo umthetho kuboshwa abantu abonile kuboshwa abantu ababolela abantu kududuzwa imindeni eke lahlekelwe then we go forward as a nation ngoba indaba abaphindiselana nabo bindiselana ayisizi muntu kodwa nina nikhetha nina ikhetha ukuvumela ukuthi ngihutshwe mina engathi ngiyisela engathi ngisigebengi kurong lokhu ngenza bethu kurong njengamanje what is the mission what is the goal is to calm down and the nation is to renovate our country the last point to witness on that one ngenza kwethu ukuthi I'm sick and tired uhamba mehla nganyuka ngabe ngivika ngenza yonke into ngisigebengi I know ukuthi there is an attempt to kill me which is I need to increase my security awu yonke indlela ngandza kwethu ngiyazi ningizwe mafika ngizongivikela ngizongivikela ngayo yonke indlela ngandza kwethu so mani ningivikele ngoba ngumlomo wenu ninabantu abahluphekayo abampofu hayi nami ngoba ngiyiqhambisa kodwa ngoba ngathi usibindi anikoza uNkulunkulu nabakithi sibindi so sibindi nginaso so so that we can teach our the next generation that they must stand for what and stand for their own we want economy we want insurance free so ke ngicela ningivikele ngawo yonke indlela ningivikele Monday I'm taking the decision a very noble decision that I'm taking right now I'm sick and tired wami ngifuna ukufonela wonke umuntu sekuhlukumezeka nomndeni wami izingane zami ngisakwazi ukuyibona ngine inkinga yonke indawo so ke ngibuza umbuzo athi ndosi I am the person of your interest now ngibuza ukuthi intelligence eke minister I am the person of your interest now so therefore so that we cannot be discouraged in our peaceful protest that we want Zuma free so we continue with that therefore on Monday I'm going to hand over myself to a police station to the nearest police station where I am I'm going to hand over myself and ask the police commissioner of KwaZulu-Natal that ngabe kuyiqiniso ukuthi niyangifuna so that bezongitshela ukuthi bangifuna bangifunelani nabami ngizobe ngihamba nabameli bami nensizwa zakithi eke ngani zakwethu eke ngani zakwethu ngiyabonga ama-Africa amahle ngithi nibe nosuku obuhle eke ngiyathanda ama-Africa ngithi amandla the struggle must continue we want our economy back and we want ubabuzo ma-free thank you